the best specialty coffees in Disney World, Part 1. The Cold Brew Black Calf from Cat Sokka's Kettle in Galaxy's Edge. This is Joffrey's Coffee Cold Brew, topped with sweet cream cheese and chocolate puffs for $5.79. Now, you would think this is a very sweet coffee, but it's actually really not. The Frozen Viking Coffee from Kringla Bakery in the Norway Pavilion. This coffee is $15.50 and has Bailey's because when people say it's 5 o'clock somewhere, they're talking about Epcot. And finally, I couldn't talk about coffee without mentioning Le Petit Café at Disney's Riviera Resort. The entire All Ears team agrees this is some of the best coffee in Disney World, and our social team has actually banned us from talking about it because it's all we talk about. But I don't care. You must know. Get the almond cold brew or the cinnamon cold brew for $4.99 and thank me later. Have you tried any of these specialty coffees? Follow All Ears Net for part 2.